They call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin of many a poor girl.
And hello, traders.
Oh God,
how are you? Let's have a look at how we traded that US dollar Mexican peso, right? So the USD Mexican peso was an extremely good and profitable setup. And I'm going to show you how we made 225 pips on that one. Here's the USD Mexican peso. First of all, I was looking for longs on the US dollar, right? If you don't watch my weekly videos, let me show you where you can find them. And right here, 2 days ago, I uploaded this video, Big Buy Zone Revealed, US dollar power buys. I mean, if you are not subscribed to the channel and you don't have the notifications on, all you need to do to never miss another one of my videos is just subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell, and you will get notified every time we upload a video like this. Now let's go back to US dollar Mexican peso. So I was looking for US dollar longs. Also, they have a big announcement. All right, guys, I'm happy to announce that my mentorship program is open for 50 traders alone. This is the first time that I've created a mentorship path, and the only reason that I did it is because all of you kept asking about it. So there's a link below this video where you can have, or you will find all the information you need. And basically, you will have access to me all throughout all the trading sessions every single day. And access to all of my educational content if you're part of that mentorship path. So the link is below, check it out, and let's move on with the US dollar Mexican peso win. So the US dollar Mexican peso was my preferred market to go long on the US dollar. This is what I was looking at on, let me show you. As you can see, this structure is no longer in play, so I'm going to be deleting them. On the higher time frames, we have hit those March 2020 highs, which are my first targets to the long side. But what I was looking at here was this. This is the continuation pattern that I was looking on the US dollar. Everything was pointed out on my video. And I pointed out that the US dollar Mexican peso was my preferred market to go long. So what did I do? I was looking at that specific moment in time. And the US dollar Mexican peso was retesting this massive level that broke to the upside. Now, why was the US dollar Mexican peso my preferred market? Well, that's pretty easy. Just have a look at the daily chart. This level is massive on this market, right? I was looking for longs here to play out US dollar longs. The reason that the US dollar Mexican peso had been on a down move on a bearish market was because the Mexican peso was strong, because the Mexican central bank has been hiking rates constantly since the beginning of the year. But now the US dollar has come into play in this market, and I was also looking for the breakout of this reversal pattern, which happened right now on the very low time frames. This was my entry, guys. This was my entry. Pretty simple retest of the previous week's highs, or that breakout zone. And I took a long at the break of the immediate structure, and as you can see, we hit targets for 291 pips. Of course, I took profits right here at 225 pips or so, but still a very nice trade on my side. My VIPs got that also in my VIP group, on which you can get access to by clicking the link below this video. But remember, I just launched my mentorship program, on which you will get everything that I have learned in my career as a Forex trader. The link is below this video. I'm capping that at 50 traders alone. So don't hesitate to jump in.